outfit again, guys, and now I am wearing this. Wait, I'll show you. This beautiful white chicken curry kurta with white leggings. This is my mom's kurta actually. So yeah, this is very very pretty. I'm taking this stole with me because it's cold out there. And I'm wearing this beautiful jhumkas, silver jhumkas. No, actually these are silver chaand baadis with some orange lips and liner. And I think I'm looking quite pretty. So guys, as you can see, this is the beautiful Hawa Mahal right over here. It's so pretty. All the windows are exceptionally beautiful. And hi there, I'm so amazed with this place. Just look at these doors. The detailings on these doors are so beautiful, and everything is of the ancient times, and the color palette, everything is so pastel over here. I am so glad that I came here. It's the experience of my life. I'm so amazed to look around. Look at this beautiful alleys over here, you guys. So pretty, and every alley leads to a different room, and all these rooms are made just for gossiping. The purpose of these rooms are just for the queens to sit and chill. None of these were bedrooms. They're so pretty. And these are ramps made for the queens. It's actually a 5-storied building, and there were no stairs. The queens walked down these ramps. So yeah. And here I am. I'm so excited to show you around. Look at the ramp behind me. It's so pretty. Also, look! It's so huge, the constructions and everything. These palaces are so freaking humongous. So beautiful. The sun is shining so beautifully on the Hawa Mahal. Hello guys, so this is day 2 and I have ordered for breakfast in my room. So it's here and I'm going to show you. I've ordered basic aloo paratha which I had yesterday, and it was really tasty, so I ordered it again. And this is coffee and achar, ketchup and dahi. So that is a simple breakfast that I'm gonna have, and then I will head out for some sightseeing, maybe the city palace today. But the inside of the city palace is closed, for which I came here, but unfortunately it's closed, so we can get a view from the outside. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do today, and I'll take you all through it. So guys, we are going out finally for our sightseeing today. We are taking a guide from Hawa Mahal because we visited there yesterday and the guide was really helpful. So we are going there, we'll pick him up, and then we'll head for some sightseeing, the city palace and all of that. So I'll take you through. Guys, this is the Jal Mahal. It comes in the way to the city palace. It's closed right now. There's a bridge to this Jal Mahal, but it's closed due to COVID. But see how beautiful it is. Guys, we are here at the Jantar Mantar, and I'm gonna take you through it. It's really cute place for pictures and everything. So yeah, I'll take you through it, and I'll show you the ticket prices and everything. So guys, these are the ticket prices. There are two types of tickets, composite and single tickets for every different place. These are the rates for different types of tourists. If you're an Indian student, it's really cheap for you. It's better to take the composite tickets because it composes of a lot of different places altogether. And City Palace is not included in here because it's a little expensive, but still it's reasonable if you're a student. So I'll show you that later.
ये दुनिया की सबसे बड़ी सनडायल है, इससे बड़ी सनडायल दुनिया में कहीं नहीं है। जहाँ से आप लोकल टाइम 2 सेकंड एक्यूरेट का पता लगा सकते हैं, वहाँ सिर्फ 12 प्लेट्स थी, यहाँ 48 प्लेट्स है। यानी 4 प्लेट्स 1 घंटे को रिप्रेजेंट करती है।
As you can see, this guide is really amazing and he's a licensed, authorized guide, so it was really helpful. Moving on, we are at the City Palace. These are the prices. It's a little, you know, expensive. It's on the expensive side because there are a lot to see, but unfortunately we could not get inside. If inside was open, then it was 3000 rupees per person, but if you are a student, it cuts down to 1500. And these are the rooms they are going to show us. There was this mirror room, this, you know, blue and white room, there's the dining room. There were a lot of different rooms. Also, there were museums. We got into the museum. It was open. The museum was open, but the palace was not open for the tourists. So we did not pay 1500 each. But yeah, that's the pricing.
Guys, this
I'll
is the
show
City
you
palace,
around and I'm gonna inside take the you museum. It was not allowed to take pictures or videos, so unfortunately could not show you. And this is the palace, and now I'm gonna enter and I'll show you around. So the City Palace is really huge. There are different sections of the palace. This is the purely outside, and the building right behind me is the museum. They turned it into the museum in the early 1800s. The Maharaja did that.
So guys, I'm at the City Palace now, and check out this beautiful door behind me. So I'm gonna show you around this place. It has got these 4 doors. So yeah, I'll show you. See, that's the palace. There is where the Raja stays. And yeah, there are 2 doors each side, and one of them is this. There are this emerald peacock and everything. All the doors have different textures basically. So yeah, this is the place around me.
So guys, this is basically the chilling area for the Maharaja. The guy told us that few months back when he came here with a group of tourists, this place was closed because the Raja was playing cricket over here. They waited for 2 hours but could not get through it. Anyways, we were lucky. This is its chilling area, like a playground or something. We can only imagine, guys. Look at this place, man. This is so pretty. Everything around over here is pretty, and tourists are given chai and nashta over here. There are stalls, but it's closed now due to the COVID situation. Yeah, enjoy the view. And guys, when I was walking inside the City Palace, I just realized that every corner has a different theme going on. There's different color palettes, different patterns, different paintings. Everything is different. It's a different world altogether. So this is the Diwani Khas of the City Palace, where the Raja used to have meetings with the ministers and the mantris over here. And it's orange theme, and look how beautiful it is. And the Raja, the earlier Raja of City Palace, had drank only Ganga Jal throughout his life, and this is the humongous silver jar where he stored his Ganga Jal. He went to England for 3 months and he took this jar with him to drink Ganga Jal from there. How amazing it is. We have such rich culture in our country. So yeah, that's the tour of the palace.
Hello guys. So I have come to this very famous hotel, Rawat, for Pyaz Kachori and Dal Bati Churma. So I'm gonna try some and I'll show you guys. And yeah, it's around 6:30 in the evening and I have come to taste it. It's just walking distance from the hotel where I'm staying in, and yeah, it's pretty cool. It's very 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 famous. So yeah, I'm gonna try some.
So basically this is what the mini dal bati looked like. It was too much to be called mini. There were two batis, there was dal, there were these two meatha items. I don't know about. I was really full after having one bati. Anyways, we had that and also pyaz kachori. Actually, I forgot to take the before video of it. So yeah, we ate and then slept at 8 o'clock. We had an early morning next day. I'll tell you guys why in the next vlog. So that's pretty much it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please do not forget to like, share, subscribe, and bye guys.